controlling everything over here. Get out of my camera shot,
huh? I'm like this. No way she just bamboozled me like this, man. Oh well, you gonna do it how I wanna do it. It's my vlog.
See, I'm the real vlogger here. She don't even use the camera.
That's the face she gives me all the time. That stank ass look.
And hope you enjoy the video. Let's go.
Good morning, vlog. Hey y'all, it's Kaya. Welcome back to my channel. And today is Juneteenth. And like I said, I'm in LA and I'm going to this festival. Jasmine Sullivan is supposed to be performing, so we're gonna see if I make it there. It started at 12 and it's currently 12:24, January 19th. Like, I'm about to do my face, makeup and stuff. And yeah, I am really enjoying myself in LA. One thing I didn't know is that it is so cold. Like, I am freezing. I've wanted to wear a hoodie or a jacket like since I got here, and I was not thinking like I was gonna be this cold, but like the breeze, I am freezing. Me and Devin just watched Paid in Full. I just watched it for the first time all the way through. Cool little movie. I don't really like suspense like that. But I am wearing a sundress today. Well, I actually might change my outfit because it's Juneteenth and I want to wear my HBCU hoodie because I am an alumna, honey. Okay, period. But this dress I got, it's from Rioria. It is an Amazon company and I'm going to link it below. They sent me a gray dress and they sent me a brown dress. And it's just like a spaghetti strap thing, but of course I'm gonna wear it with a jacket because like I said, I'm freezing. Yeah, I'm enjoying my little vacation with my man. And yeah, so I'm gonna catch y'all when we like start, well, you know. Well, no, I'm gonna do my hair and makeup and then we gonna head out and I'm gonna catch up with y'all then.
So I was just telling you, mama, that the hair is burning.
But
I can smell it. Yeah. I'm gonna check the meal today.
Okay.
Alright, Joe,
I'm not even doing nothing right now.
That's the point. You're supposed to be vlogging.
Not with YouTube, what up? And now we get the day started, you feel me? Monday, June 19th, 2023. And we are headed to the Lamert Park June 19th festival. Gonna see Jasmine Sullivan, Wale, Kenneth Ruffer, and a whole bunch more artists out there. Feel me? Say hello to the camera. It's her first time in LA. Very excited. So yeah, so stick around, stay tuned, and hope you enjoy the video. Let's go. See, I'm a YouTuber.
See, I'm the real vlogger here. She don't even use the camera.
No, you copyrighted.
It'll be alright. They put music in the video all the time. I'm the real vlogger here. She don't even use this camera. She's gonna be on her way. See the Hollywood sign? Yes, sir.
I should probably name this one. My boyfriend takes over my vlog for today.
Yeah.
LA edition.
She don't vlog. I'm the real vlogger anyways.
The real vlogger. Will the real vlogger stand up?
Yep. Real vlogger.
Okay, did you enjoy our brunch today?
Sure. It was good.
Sure. We went to the Court Cafe in LA.
You need a little something in the background.
I'm gonna put that on there, but it has to be not copyrighted.
How you know?
Because I'm gonna get copyrighted and then I'm not gonna make no money.
All you gotta do is put in the comments.
No, you can't do that.
How she gonna tell me I'm the real YouTuber? Like, what the hell?
Don't be cussing on her.
Not a cuss word.
Just tell them what you had for brunch.
It's
we're good.
Yeah.
So we're good, yeah.
So we doing the Hollywood sign first, or are we doing the walk first?
Let's see the Hollywood sign first. Go all the way down the whole street.
It's real long.
It's a street. What do you mean?
Oh,
well,
I guess we could walk to be the full experience.
Oh, okay. I guess she wants to walk the whole street.
I wasn't like walking like that.
Well, she doesn't like walking like that, coolest part of me.
I just want to take a few pictures.
Do you have any specific stars you want to see? Who name you want to see?
Loretta Devine got one.
Who?
Loretta Devine.
Who the hell is that?
The lady who I always be sick in movies.
I don't know who that is. Speaking of unknown people, probably don't
She's
have
She's not one. Unknown.
I never
That's
heard
Black
of
Black History.
Never heard of her. What movie she in?
Tyler Perry.
Oh, the old lady.
No, I know the lady you talk about. That's not her. It's another lady. The lookalike. Don't Jamie Foxx got a star?
I don't know. I don't know who got a star. I don't go down here. This is tourists.
Well, I'm a tourist.
I've been to Hollywood, but not to just walk on the thing. Walk of fame and just go to do whatever I gotta do and leave. Now we're going with a tourist beat. This is touristy.
Yeah, me and Dev had Dave's Hot Chicken the other day and it was really good. I had
Dave's Hot Chicken.
Is that where we went?
We never went to Dave's Hot Chicken.
Where did we go?
Never went to Dave's
where
Hot
I had
Chicken.
No, we went to Roscoe's, my bad. We went to Roscoe's. Roscoe's was good. I had chicken with collard greens, cornbread, and mac and cheese. So what you had?
I had chicken and waffles like a normal person. And number 9, Roscoe Pico, number 9 with it. Yeah. Nope. This is vlogging. This is what you do. You keep the camera rolling in vlogs.
But I don't want to waste all that storage. I'm
You'll be
alright.
We're not doing nothing. We're in the video. Vlogging. That's why I'm the real vlogger. And she's not.
I'm trying to get the people short.
I'm the real short. Your vlogs be 30 minutes. What do you mean short?
I be having like weeks of stuff. Well, like the full week.
Don't do 4 weeks.
And then the graduation vlog was 30 minutes because that was a full day.
Okay, well.
This is gonna be a full day?
No, it doesn't need to be 30 minutes long. 20 minutes max.
Max? Well, what if people like long vlogs?
20 minutes.
It's a girl I follow. Don't subscribe to. She drops an hour long.
That's way too damn long. That's way too long.
She got 100,000 views on it though.
That's way
and
too
I know
long.
She making a lot of money because
who is
hour.
Watching that
people
an hour vlog?
Yeah,
you got sitting down and watching a whole hour and you got to do increments.
Can you make sure the camera not shaking? It's not giving real vlogger. It's not giving quality content.
How you gonna tell me what? I'm the vlogger. You didn't even want to have the camera on. You didn't even want to bring the camera to wherever we went. Damn, I look good. Get out my shine. Okay. Real vloggers, I mean, we're on Wilshire in Highland right now. Mm-hmm. See the palm trees up there.
Joint up here.
Here we go, YouTube. We made it. We made it, finally, feel me? I'm from LA. I ain't never, ever, ever been up here. Never even thought about going up here. But we about close as hell, feel me? Hollywood sign right there. Got the Mexican selling that good fruit, well, I'm telling you. Hey, hold on. Hey, if y'all come to LA, y'all gotta get that fruit, man. If y'all come to LA, y'all gotta get that fruit. It's chef's kiss delicious. She act like she don't know how to walk. I don't know what the hell she doing. About to take a million pictures. Of her. Oh, that's not good. Oh, I need to fix my hair. Oh, my eyes was closed. Come on, let's take a selfie. Oh my God. Here we go.
Let's take a picture first and then we can go.
Okay, cool. Let's take a picture. Oh, you want me in the pictures?
Yes.
I just told you I'm about to take a million pictures. Not a picture guy.
More of a vlogger.
Yeah, more of a gamer.
Twitch link.
Okay.
$12 and $10.
Okay.
12 and 10.
Cash only? I got Venmo.
Okay.
Fruit though.
What fruit you want? You want other fruit, man?
Pineapple.
Okay.
You just want pineapple?
Pineapple watermelon. And
pineapple and watermelon.
Okay. Okay.
Get Chanel back in the store if you want it. I gave them the drill, they set it up, I got them on it. I bought a new paddock, I had to walk out to the door. Taking the drill, I'm gonna into the morning. It ain't your car, you just at least you don't own it. If I'm in the club, I got that five when I'm performing. The back end just came in and out honest. Vibes below cute, they all on us. I'm from Atlanta where young niggas run shit. I know they hating on me, but I don't read comments. Whenever I tell her to come, she coming. Whenever it's smoke, we ain't running. Look too hard, don't stay too close. You gon' fuck around the town. Off this way, doing all these shows. Living on the road, I don't know where I go. Long as I get paid, bad little vibe. Chipping on my mind, soon as I get back. And shit, do this all the time. This ain't no surprise. Every other night, another movie can be made. Too hard, don't stand too close. You gon' walk around the town. Off this way, doing all these shows. I'm your cameraman, it's okay. Just get you walking.
Okay, so right now we are going to the Walk of Fame to see the stars.
Look how she said she ain't had nothing to say, but then starts stalking.
Well, we're finna go see who all has a star. Man, yeah. Alright, turn it off.
No.
Ooh, Chris Rock has a star.
But we just went and saw the stars and stuff. Super cute, but I'm so tired of walking. I just want to chill. So, we're gonna leave at the parking garage.
Such a gentleman.
They need to go back to fucking school.
No, we came from that way. Cause I said, let me put this in the trash.
This way.
Devin always wants me to drive like I'm a passenger princess. Let's get it together.
All right. Next stop on a sightseeing tour, you feel me? We are now headed to 3rd Street Promenade / Santa Monica Pier, you feel me? She gotta put a jacket on because apparently it's always cold out here, but it ain't really cold, you feel me? So, we're at 3rd Street Promenade, walk around, you feel me? You gotta take a million pictures again. picture. So yeah, we headed down there now, you feel me? This looks nice. What? I don't know where I'm at. Okay. See, look at her talking about pictures already in the background.
Are you?
don't have nothing to say right now. So I got my whole battery that I don't nothing.
That's the face she gives me all the time. That stank ass look.
Devin just be doing this right here.
Anyways.
Now you want to turn the camera from the wah. That's all he do. Just chat.
And what you do?
Nothing. Chill.
I don't know who she was talking to, y'all. Lady keeps telling me to turn the camera off. Tell her, don't tell me. Tell her to stop telling me what to do. This is my vlog. Don't tell me to turn the camera off. Like, I'm controlling this over here. Don't tell me how to do my vlog. I'm the one controlling everything over here. Get out of my camera shot. Don't worry about it. We're gonna edit that. We're gonna put a green thing over her head. It take up half the screen. All in my camera time. Like, dang. Here. Now you want to, now you can be in the camera. When I want you to be in the camera. You feel me? This is my camera time.
My shit down low.
I went to Gremlin.
Went to a poetry slam event with Devin's mom, and Devin didn't enjoy it, but I kind of had a good time. It was cool, got a free drink, you know, I love that. But Devin was irritated. Well, Devin is irritated because he said that's not my thing. He was not a fan of it. He went and sat outside.
Yeah, it wasn't my thing. I didn't know why she invited me to that.
But I enjoyed it. It was cool.
She bamboozled me.
Yeah, I thought we was going to eat though. I did. We didn't eat. But it's okay, because it was a cool little vibe. I got a free drink. So, but yeah, my hair is done. I need to go lay down, but I really want tacos from this truck that me and Devin been going to the last few days. And I'm going to give me some horchata. Horchata. Yeah, I might get, because I had tacos the first time, and then I had nachos, and I've been having El Pastor the last few days because it's good. So I might get quesadilla with the same thing and some horchata. Say it.
Horchata. Man, can you believe they brought me to some poetry slam thing, man? My mom bamboozled us, man. We were supposed to go to no poetry slam thing. She said, oh, you've been hogging Kaya this whole time, so let's go out to eat. So she said, call me. We at the pier, call me. Oh yeah, we're going out to eat. Okay, pick me up from my friend's house. I'll go pick her up. Place right down the street, I'll go. She said, Johnny's pastrami. I go. We walk in the place. No food, nobody eating nothing. They ain't there talking poetry, man. I'm sitting here like this. I don't got this look on my face. I'm like this. No way she just bamboozled me like this, man. Bamboozled me coming to a poetry slam. couldn't even, they, I'm watching the game. They didn't turn the game off on TV. I had to go down and go outside, sit down, get on TikTok or something, man. That thing was, this wasn't for me. I'm just not this poetry guy, man. So yeah, now we had Dave's hot chicken. About to eat before I get on the game for the rest of the night. Maybe watch a movie. Now she's recording me, look. She's trying to record me vlogging.
Now we're back at the house and the presentation is very underwhelming. Underwhelming is bad.
We gonna see what it tastes like, but it's just not that cute. So, yeah. Anything to say, Devin?
Okay. All right. My mom unbamboozled us.
Whatever. I don't bamboozle. He knows exactly. He just doesn't listen.
Anyway, she finally took us to get something to eat. You know what I mean? I'm unbamboozled. Finally got something to eat. No.
Why are you not gonna rap?
I don't rap. I'm not a rapper.
Oh, I locked it.
Oh well, you gonna do it how I wanna do it. It's my vlog.
Boy, if you don't get.
Well, I enjoyed it. It was good. Pizza was cool.
Okay.
Now you rush me to the car.
All right, we are now at the Fox Hills Mall. About to get Kaya a graduation gift because I kind of owe her a graduation gift, even though she didn't send me her list for her graduation gift to like one day before graduation. So it's high key not my fault, but it is what it is. So we're about to get a graduation gift in the mall. She loves a good sale.
Right here. So I'll get you whatever size that you would need, okay?
Okay.
And this one should be just now filming.
Thank you, Devin. Are you in a vlog now?
No. I'm going to, what you call it?
Where? I don't know. Maybe I need to turn my Wi-Fi on. Let me turn the Wi-Fi on.
Now we in Best Buy. About to pick up a new TV, maybe. Because my TV is terrible and I want a new TV. So, we better see what they're talking about at Best Buy. We're gonna get back to y'all later.
Okay, y'all, I'm back. Shout out to my man.
Because this is my vlog. I don't turn my music down in my vlog. I proposed in the middle of the mall.
Right.
Everybody had their phones out and stuff.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we gonna add the videos. We're gonna add the clips. Alright, tell the people bye. Close out the vlog.
You can't tell me how to close out my vlog.
Okay. Cause you take it so long.
The way I wanna close out my vlog. But you ain't in my shot.
Okay, well anyways, like I said, my flight leaves tonight at 11 and it is 5:19. We just left the mall and I wanted Devin to like record while we was in Pandora, but I didn't know a lot of places don't like allow you to record in there. Like, that's kind of weird to me. But yeah.
Don't want love, I need time. Then why you mad, bro? Ooh. Y'all listen to my man Rod.
Okay.
Was that a
thumbnail?
Look! Who's that?
Look at it! Wait, let me hold this thing.
Oh, no, it's a lot. The way I gave up. Yeah! Oh, mm-hmm. I'm right in there. Get in there!
I was just like, I see, it's my graduation present.
Oh, girl, wait me. We ain't.
You on YouTube, say hey.
Yeah. Damn, you can't be playing with us like that.
I switched it.
Girl, I'm out.
Oh my gosh.
She said, man, come on.
Damn,
you can't be playing with us like that.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, child.
Yeah.
This is
my graduation present.
Girl, you better not be playing with us like that.
Oh, yeah.
This
my graduation present.
Girl, I should have said come through. don't be putting it.
Girl, I already knew it. Are you engaged?
No.
No.
Oh, somebody landed behind me. Oh.
Whoa. Wait. What is it? Come on, you're gonna be careful. Hold on. Is that what I think it is?
Somebody landed behind me.
I'm joking. It's my graduation present.
No, you got
like, solo person landed over there.
No, look.
It's so pretty.
Thank you. Girl, it's my right hand.
You did a good job. Look at me. So excited. I didn't even realize. I was like, it looks so pretty.
Thank you.
Nagai.
Nice shorter.
You're the only one who asked. This is my right. This is my graduation present. What you was gonna say, Kamaya? What you was gonna say?
Friend, you can't be scaring me like. My heart is about to beat out my chest.
No.
Yeah. But it's so pretty.
Thank you.
Yo.
Somebody's behind us.
What? You engaged? You engaged?
No, it's a joke.
Oh.
Okay, there you go. You ready?
Yeah, okay. Wait a minute.
Cut the cameras.
Girl, this is a promise, correct? Or is this a forever? Girl, is that engagement?
Jordan, chill out. It's a graduation present. Jordan, it's a graduation present. It's a prank. I shouldn't have showed you. Say bye to YouTube. My camera finna die.
I don't like you, Nakai Scott. You play with people emotions, but I love the system.
Wanna see some?
What? Oh my God, are you serious? This real? You for real?
Mm-hmm.
It's a rock. Oh my God, are you engaged? Oh my God, Kaya! Are you serious? Oh my God, it's so freaking pretty.
Thank you.
He did that today?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's lock it in.
Oh my God.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God. Oh my God, I'm so happy for you.
Thanks, friend.
Oh my God, Kaya. Oh, it looks so good sitting right there. It looks so good. Tell him he did a good job.
Thanks, friend.
Bangs running towards me.
Oh my God, do you have pictures? How did it happen? When did it happen?
It's a joke.
Oh my God.
No!
Kaya, are you serious?
Oh!
Okay.
But no, this is my graduation present, though.
Huh?
This is my graduation present. Say hey to YouTube. You
why would you do that?
Because.
Oh my god, you so.
Oh my god, it's a rock. The octane suck.
Depending so on the game. Not yet though. Not yet.
Oh my god,
the octane was fucking horrible, bro.
So he did a good job.
Y'all, we back here towards the end of the vlog now. It was cool being in front of the camera, but now I'm about to stick to behind the scenes, being the creative director, you know. But yeah, I should do this more often. This was cool. Peace, YouTube. I'm a vlogger.